600.
It's a Saturday morning. I'm in Daytona now. Visiting my friend. I left my pimple patches on. This actually looks really crazy. But anyways, I'm going to Walmart to find a bathing suit and then go to the gym. I drove 3 hours to go to the gym first. Well, it's Walmart and then the gym. To my friends, I'm gonna show you what I got at Walmart. This is the most decent bathing suit I could find, so hopefully it's cute on me. Did not try it on. Are you even allowed to try on bathing suits? The last time I bought a bathing suit at Walmart was probably like sophomore year of high school, and then I got water shoes because we're going to a spring and you wouldn't want to swim or walk barefoot. Cute, right? LOL. Yeah, let me head up. Like, she asked me if I needed help bringing stuff up, and I so lied, saying I probably got it. I don't got it. There's a lot of crap I have. Bestie's right here at her crib.
Oh.
Hey, YouTube. I'm gonna try her pre-workout. Of course, it's Alani. What flavor?
Blueberry. Blue slush.
So she says when she takes this, she doesn't get the itch.
Whoa. I did get the itch on the
I did get it that one time, but I think it's because I literally chugged it.
How much caffeine is in this?
200 milligrams!
Pre-workout for a reason. It's not, it literally gives you a bunch of energy so you can power through your workout.
I think it's beta-alanine that makes you itchy.
It tastes really good. It tastes like a good session.
If you chug it,
yeah. That's literally when I started feeling itchy.
I was supposed to bring that in the car though? Makes sense to finish it now.
How about this? How about we just bring it? Or you chug it now?
So what if I just sip it throughout the gym?
Mm-mm.
No?
Anyway, so look at the full body.
Outfits, poses.
Okay. What?
What happened?
Oh, I would not trust that.
You guys remember me?
Oh, girl, this thing is... Oof.
Oof. Wait, so we're checking it or not?
We're gonna get the itch, aren't we?
But I mean, I could do a taste test and see how good it tastes.
If my skin starts itching me, I would be concerned.
There's no, like, amount.
Sour.
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 Sour?
Yes, but good. Sour in a good way. But it is sour.
Chug it. Ready?
Oh my gosh.
I'm scared. Wait, uh-oh. Hold on.
It tastes good. Let's see how much energy I get though. Like my ears feel tingling now. Like it's it started my lips and then I felt it here.
She's being dramatic.
And then now my ears
she just
feel
drank
tingly.
It 5 minutes ago.
Why all of a sudden do I feel my ears tingling?
Because you're having a placebo effect. Relax, you're tricking yourself. It's vibe.
I shall vibe, yes. Feeling is not a normal feeling, and I'm not trying to be dramatic, but I'm just
okay.
Letting
but
know.
Like, is it? Are you uncomfortable? It hurts. What? You just feel a different feeling.
It's like.
So you're fine then.
But like, it's not like an itch where it's like I have to scratch.
But
is
you're
like,
fine.
Is it like an internal itch where it's like
yes.
Your skin starts feeling like weird?
Yes, but you're fine though. You just
I'm
feel
okay,
the
but
feeling.
I feel feelings. When you put skincare on your sensitive skin, and then it starts to like burn.
Your skin is burning.
That's a oh my gosh!
Danielle, stop! Wait. Why'd you do that?
Because I just felt something in my whole hand.
Oh, you probably
I just felt like this weird trigger feeling of like something just like spread to my hand and like.
Let's go and work out.
Like, when I had screamed, I like felt something like go like through my hands to like my palms of my hands. Oh, like electricity! It felt like electricity.
Oh, this is crazy. I knew it.
Don't worry, guys. She's fine.
Entering the girl section.
Back up.
You're so stupid.
No. Do it like a little walk to this way.
Come behind you. Okay, go.
Aren't you supposed to be the YouTuber?
Yeah, you want to
go
ahead.
No, do me first and then you do you.
What the heck?
I'm showing you around.
Come on.
Okay, go.
Get
it's
recording me.
Oh my gosh. All right.
Sorry,
you ruined it.
I ruined it.
Well, welcome.
the gym. Cute.
I kind of want to do legs today.
They even have like a cute little chair going on. Okay, let's work out. Full body.
This is the fit that I put on. The top, not mine, but this is like a skort. I had this on originally, but it just wasn't hitting. I'm gonna do makeup, do my hair. I'm gonna get cold in this outfit, but you know what? It's giving cute, kind of cool. I'm figuring out my style, but I don't know how it's gonna do for my body temperature. You know what I'm saying?
Time for makeup.
I feel cool in this fit. I feel like a free woman. Okay, anyways, let me do my makeup. This is the fit. This is the look. Put lashes on, baby. Alright.
We're at the mall because she doesn't like the shoes I'm wearing.
Show them.
I could. Okay, these are not my shoes.
Zoom in.
Yeah, look at these.
No, you're bending down.
I said zoom in.
These are not my shoes.
Turn to the side.
What happened?
And then with the fit? Yeah.
Okay, well.
You take a look at the video later. You can tell me how it looks.
I don't have shoes. I need to buy shoes. With this fit, I basically need to get sandals so that I don't wear these shoes. Because she's not going to walk next to me.
Danielle, you could wear them. They're ugly, though. So, you want me to lie to you or tell you the truth?
It's fine.
Okay, this one?
Wait, what did you pick? What did you
say?
Yeah, bro, did you see you find your size? Okay, how do you feel about it? Yeah. Winner! Simple, I'll probably wear with other outfits. Let's check out. We are in Orlando, heading to the museum, Wonderworks Museum. So let's see what they have to offer us.
What is going on? That's crazy.
Hi, Nina.
Do it. Do it.
Do it.
Do it.
Are you gonna give me money?
Have you ever done an ice bath before?
It's not bad. Oh, it's counting.
Oh, it felt you. Oh, oh well. Oh my gosh, Lulu, look. Look at my camera.
Can you see it?
Look at how my camera looks. I was doing something with the like lighting.